you're gonna feel it. It's the test of the changes.
Because with her special needs, they will not give her a test that is on her grade level. They're giving her a test that is extremely higher than her grade level. It's making her fail. Every year when she was taking the test, she would be hyped up that she would get proficient this year. And then when her test results came back to below basic, it would devastate her. It was like they're failing her every year, so I decided to start acting out. This is going to be my fourth year that I'm acting out.
Nice. Thank you so much. And how are you? You're a part of the Home and School Association?
Yes, I am. I'm the president of Hopkinton Home and School Association, and I'm also affiliated with Philadelphia Home and School.
If people wanted to contact you, is there a website or something?
They can contact me through Facebook under Philadelphia Home and School Council.
It seems challenging. I don't say hard because the only thing hard is the concrete that we walk on. Everything else is a challenge.